When St. Charles County Humane Services locates a lost pet, we check it for a microchip or any identification tags that it might have. Then we try to contact the owner via phone or mail.